let me briefly introduce the company. Actually, this company was founded in the year 2000, so it's been around 17 years. When we founded the company, the headquarters is in Los Angeles, so our business was based in US, primarily, for the first 8 years, I would say that. Then we start to build a business in Hong Kong around 2008. Then we are doing software consultancies, software developments and consultancies. Then we try to engage with local partners or local technology vendors in here. We found that there's an interesting edge in here. There are actually a lot of people who try to sell solutions, but there are not many people who have concrete solid abilities on consultancies. So we found that, hey, we have a niche in here. Then we start to engage with different customers. And for example, China Light and Power is one of our good customers. Other customers include, say, Manulife, Hong Kong Electric, etc. So we start to serve them in a very simple projects first, like building simple software development projects. Then we try to move up in the food chain, doing more and more, say, consultancy. And nowadays, we're doing a lot more of digital transformations and say, moving things to the cloud, that kind of projects. Regarding the China Light powered projects, that one is actually a very meaningful one because the title is called Green Key or Elite, Green Key Elite Projects. That is actually a portal building for local students, local school and local students, educating them on how to go green. You know, that is a big topic. And we have to build it in a very fun way rather than a very traditional IT way. So to attract students to use it, at the same time to learn more green, go green, environmental friendly knowledge. So that is a very meaningful project that we work with them. We are proud to be one of the winner in here. I would say that there are a lot of players in the market, but are they delivering truly meaningful projects or capabilities to the market? I guess that makes us a very different one. Also that we are very focused on digital transformation. So this is basically applying for any organizations now. It's not just for utility. It could be for banking, insurance, retail, etc. So those knowledge are very unique for the market. We are also the Microsoft best partner for many years. So that will help us a bit in terms of like how to differentiate ourselves from other players in the market. So I would say that, yep, thank you so much for giving us this award. That is a good recognition for an international company to invest in Hong Kong and serve the local market. Now, as I mentioned, we have been developing this market for around 7 to 8 years already. We got a lot of awards in terms of like technology awards. We are the country partner of the year from Microsoft. We are also the award winner from other partners, say Adobe, etc. But you see that most of the awards are technology awards. This is one of the very different awards we received, which is more business driven rather than technology driven. This will make a very big difference compared to all the other recognitions we have. So thank you so much for that.